I'm a student in 12th grade at Gheorgheșinca Technological High School. Welcome to our folk show, part of the project Erasmus Plus, Different but Together. We are very happy to be able to finally host our Erasmus partners from Messina, Kavala, Yasas Gris, Pilsen, Ahoy Czech Republic, and Ankara, Merhaba Turkey. Before the folk show organized by the Romanian Erasmus team, the Greek students have a surprise for us. Dear Greek friends, we invite you on the stage. Our country is well known for its rich traditional heritage and cultural diversity. Romania comprises a number of geographic and historic regions. Transylvania is located in the center of the country. It is the region where we are all together right now. The other regions are Oltenia and Muntenia to the south of the Carpathians, Moldavia in the east, Dobrogea in the southeast, Maramureș and Bukovina in the north. Each region has a great diversity in geology, climate, hydrology, flora and fauna, and also a particular cultural print given by the different ethnic groups, Hungarians and Germans in Transylvania, Ukrainians in Moldavia and Maramureș, Turks and Tatars in Dobrogea. One of the particular features of each region is expressed through folk dances and folk costumes. And in the following minutes, we invite you to enjoy a video with a folk dance from every region. It wasn't easy to choose only one, so keep in mind that we really have lots to show. As you saw, the only region that was not representing in the video is Transylvania. We did it on purpose because seeing some live dances prepared by my dear and talented colleagues can compare to watching a video. You're about to see Romanian, Hungarian, gypsy dances and also a modern dance. Get ready for a fresh infusion of energy and passion. Enjoy the show!
Thank you. tot că am dus. Și bine au făcut, că ne-am cam urât. Amu, ca să pornească chipul cu un joc ardilenesc, ca toată lumea strâns aici să cânte, să joace și să petreacă așa cum numai la noi n-ar dea poate și. No!
Citizens wearing jeans and using smartphones, we can always take time to learn about others and enjoy traditional dance. During today's activity, we have proven that the name of the project came to its fulfillment. We are indeed different, but together. I would like to say a big thank you to all the dancers and many thanks to this wonderful audience. Have a nice day and enjoy Erasmus Plus.
Oh, what's fine, why?